In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Firefox XULRunner error problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. There may be a few small steps to solve this problem, but none of them work completely. What we are gonna do is a clean reinstallation for Firefox. First, we are gonna clean Firefox data. To do this, we go to search and open run. After that, we tap %lookup data% in the search bar and click OK. In the window that opens, we find the Mozilla folder and delete it. Now we are going to delete Firefox. But before we do that, we need to download the Firefox setup to able to install Firefox again. We open our browser and type Firefox download in the search bar. We go to the Firefox website and click download Firefox. After doing this, we put the setup file on the desktop. We have downloaded the setup file. Now we can uninstall Firefox from our computer. To do this, we go to the search and open control panel. After opening control panel, click uninstall a program. We find Mozilla Firefox among our programs and uninstall it. Click Next and then click Uninstall. Click Finish and close this tab. Now we will install Firefox again. To do this, we double click on the Firefox installer. Check the box here and click Reinstall. Here, you can click on Save and Continue if you want. I'm gonna click on Skip this step. The last thing we need to do is click on Refresh Firefox. Click Refresh Firefox and Continue. We have completed the clean reinstallation. I hope this video was clear. If you have any questions, you can ask them in the comments section. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.